Oh.
You scared me.
I scared you. What are you doing?
I'm supposed to dig.
What do you mean?
I'm supposed to dig.
Who says? I see. And what's Jake doing?
Jake is helping.
Why are you doing this?
Water softens up the dirt.
No, I mean... Could you just stop for a second? Tom, can you turn around and look at me while
what?
I'm talking to you?
Exactly. Don't you understand? I'm supposed to dig.
Why are you digging?
I'm searching.
What are you searching for?
The question is not what. I think we both know very well what, even if we don't want to admit it. Question, Maggie, which you can plainly see I am very busy trying to answer. The question is where? Don't worry, he's okay. It's not over there.
We're calling the police.
And tell them what, exactly, huh? Practice it. Run it by me once. I want to see how it sounds out loud. Anything else?
Tom, why don't you come inside with me? I want to talk to you. You're not yourself right now.
This is just fucking typical. Now, what do you want me to do, Maggie, huh? You want me to go inside and just, sit down on the couch in front of the TV and drink 8 or 9 beers until I fall asleep and maybe just repeat the whole thing again tomorrow and the day after 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 until I grab my chest and die. I mean, this is the most important thing that's ever happened to me. I mean, this is the most important thing that I have ever done in my whole life, in my whole stupid life. And you want me to just stop? No! No, I won't stop! I won't stop! I won't stop!
8 years I've known you. Not once have you talked to me like this. Not once. And if you do it again, I swear to God. And you know what else? When you talk about how ordinary you are and your stupid life, you know what you're really saying? You're saying our stupid life, which I don't think is particularly stupid. So how the fuck am I supposed to feel about that?